Hello, so I found a feature in Musescore 3 that I didn't realize existed. So there was always an issue with Musescore where pitch bends did not pull to their full extent. So maximum you can put do a pitch bend is about 1 octave plus 1 semitone or something like that. When you export it to MIDI, it goes to like 1 semitone only. So there is a fix for that, I found out. You go to preferences, export, and then you do export RPNs. I was just today I was just on the voice call in Discord and I was like, what the hell does this do? I ticked it and I was just like, because I was trying to solve an issue of a MIDI keyboard thing. Didn't get that solved, but I got this solved somehow. So yeah, I tried that and I was like, maybe if I try exporting it, and this is the export of Hopeless Romantic, no treatment, complete original. This is what it sounds like. And you can see the pitch bend actually works. As you can see, it's not really perfect, doesn't do the job that well, but it's a lot better than before where everything was out of tune. So I think I would call that a win.